A birth defect is a problem that can occur while the baby is still developing inside mom's uterus. There are certain birth defects that can be caused by exposure to harmful chemicals or substances. These types of agents that interfere or disturb the growth and development of the baby while still inside mom are called teratogens. There are certain groups of teratogens. One such group are chemicals and solvents. There are some industries that utilize chemicals and solvents every day. If mom and dad are exposed to these types of chemicals around the time of conception or at the time of conception, or in mom's case, she's exposed to these harmful substances while pregnant, then the baby is at risk for developing certain kinds of birth defects. If your child suffers from some serious birth defect or medical condition, obviously he or she is going to have ongoing needs for the rest of their life and care issues for the rest of their life. That's why it's important that you be a voice for your child and be an advocate. Don't be afraid to call and ask the questions. That's why we're here.